Come gather round, and I'll tell you a tale of an Irishman's thirst for the golden pale ale. It's a mystical brew, by the way the tale goes. All whom hath drinketh shall own livers of stone. An Irishman doesn't have quite much to lose, but to lose it all gladly for a drink of the booze. He'll risk precious freedom, he doesn't care if he falls, as long as he tastes delicious hard alcohol. After a couple of shots, the story it seems crossed Irishman's mind, and now he's feeling quite mean. He thinks of the drink and of the love in his heart. This mystical brew belongs down in his bar. So he went to the hills, he passed rivers and creeks. He didn't stop for a moment, he didn't stop to take a leak. It was then in the distance that he saw any whale. That's where they keep the dear golden pale ale. Away, hey, away, hey, away, away. Away, hey, away, hey, away. Hey, hey, hey. He approached the main gate, and to his honest surprise, the king of the beverage appeared before his eyes. Irishman told him, I'm here for the brew. The king replied, first there's a test you must do. Hey, hey, hey! Irishman scoffed as he puffed out his chest. The king challenged him to a drinking contest. But Irishman knew that there was no one man able to drink his drunk ass under the tallest of tables. Away, hey, away, hey, away, away. Away, hey, away, hey, away. Hey, hey, hey. So they drank through the night, the man resting. 100 beers in, the king knew he'd been bested. Irishman saw the pale look on his face. Say, let's see, your majesty, how that golden ale tastes. Hey, hey, hey! The king grabbed the brew, alcohol's holy grail. He said to take a slow sip, as if your lips were a snail. But Irishman snatched the drink from his cold hands. I'm chugging it down, that was always my plan. Hey, hey, hey! Irishman sweet it all down with a sip, but the king laced the golden hour in arsenic. As Irishman took his last breath on his knees, he realized that his thirst coming out way it's green. Devil say a prayer for you.